so sad, Bear. One day you will make something like this for sure.